see me, would I, hallelujah, would I go, how you going to see something and you ain't in the right place at the right time? Now, can I add this for free? Can I add this for free? You got to not only be in the right place at the right time, but you got to have the right attitude to take the right altitude. I'm through with y'all now, but I'll be back to see you. I'll be back here this evening so I can finish this thing. I'll be back so I can tell y'all about the master builder. And I ain't through when I tell y'all, because I got to come back and remind you, if he's the master builder, you got to take the muzzle off. You got to, you know he's the ox. He plies up this place. He plies up attitudes. He plies up personalities. He plies up all of these proud spirits. Everybody's offended about something. Everybody's disturbed about something. Everybody having these private meetings over in Benny and restaurants. Y'all know where y'all meet up at. Talking about you having a prayer breakfast, but you can't come to the prayer meeting. You talking about meet me in the mall where we're going to talk about some things. How about going in your secret closet and then shut the door and have a little talk with Jesus and tell him all about your troubles? You'll hear your faded cry and answer you by and by. But when you feel the prayer wheels turning, the foundation is already laid. All you got to do is to have ears to hear what the Spirit will say to the church. And whatever God says, you got to obey God. The first miracle that Jesus performed, the people in Canada wine has run out. The master, I wind and run out. And Jesus said, what that have to do with that? Jesus' mother was sitting in the corner.